Attention engine 6, engine 1, engine 3, engine 7, ladder 1, ladder 2, rescue 2, battalion 3, battalion 2, RAC unit, 480 Summer Street, 480 Summer Street, Oak and Cedar, report of a possible fire. That's attention engine 6, engine 1, engine 3, engine 7, ladder 1, ladder 2, rescue 2, battalion 3, battalion 2, RAC unit, 480 Summer Street, 480 Summer, Oak and Cedar on a possible fire. 123, number 35.
Calling dispatch for the heavy column in the area.
I agree.
Chief, just be advised, from police, they said it's 2 houses.
That's affirmative of being close. Battalion 3 calling dispatch on the scene. We have two and a half story roof pane. Heavy volume of fire at this time, give me a second alarm.
Dispatcher, see Battalion 3, you're on scene. Second alarm. Yeah, 2 houses, heavy fire.
Exposure as follows. A street. Number 1. Two-story wood frame. Feet unknown. T. Two-story wood frame. Battalion 3 called dispatch. It has now extended to a third, two and a half story wood frame.
Dispatcher, same chief. It's extended to a third, two and a half story wood frame.
After you dispatch a second, get a third alarm.
Dispatcher, please. Attention, engine 4, engine 5, ladder 3. Engine 4, engine 5, ladder 3. You're responding to 480 Summer Street. 480 Summer Street has a third alarm company across the Oak and Cedar. That's attention, engine 4, engine 5, ladder 3. 480 Summer Street, 480 Summer. Oak and Cedar, you're responding at the third alarm company, 130, number 35.
Fire 3 calls dispatch. Now have extended to a fourth, two and a half story wood frame.
Dispatcher, same chief, is spread to a fourth, two and a half story wood frame.
Fire 3 calls any incoming to our engine company. I need to team up, I need a water supply coming from Cedar Street side. I need two engines to hook up for a water relay.
Engine 5 receiver coming in off here.
At this time I have
Update.